was the point of the director of the chase scene? Probably because of my truly amazing directing skill. I'd always made it a habit in the past to experiment with various shots in my directing work. Whether it be in my documentary films or in my more adult films. As soon as I saw Max's well-crafted thighs crouch down into the grass, I knew I was about to direct something truly special.
I remember the grass that day was dry, the ground dusty beneath my paws. As I crouched down into my starting position, I could see Tug well ahead.
I had just managed to squeeze into my gazelle suit. I had to get some help when it came to zipping it up. Turning my head, I could see Max to the left and back a bit. I must admit I was a little nervous working with him, as rumours on the wildlife film scene were that he had become very unprofessional.
I waited, anticipating Cliff's call for action.
Taking my lucky banana in my hand and holding it tight, I called for action.
When the call for action came, I was to raise my head, spot the oncoming predator, that being Max, and begin to run.
From the corner of my eye, I could see some zebra frolicking near a waterhole, their stripes dancing around like inebriated barcodes at a disco held on a nervous jelly.
I thought I would respond, but the vision of perfection Max did not, and my palms were getting really sweaty as I gripped the banana and I called it out loud again. Action!
Action! A voice in my head cried.
This time, a little more desperate, but still the spotted wonder remained stationary. If he wasn't so damn attractive, I would have been getting annoyed.
As I said earlier, I was in position, clad in my gazelle suit, raised up on four stilts to give the impression of the gazelle's rather spindly legs. So it is fair to say I was not the most stable of tortoises.
Squeezing my banana tighter still and taking a last deep breath, I called it one more time. Action!
I felt myself whisked back to reality. There I was, crouched amongst the grass, an increasingly frustrated chimpanzee, strangling a banana, shouting action at me. I paused, briefly to a dramatic effect, and then I began to run.
This time he responded, his piston-like legs churning up the ground beneath his sweet-smelling paws. Max began to run, and the chase scene had begun.
It's nice to have you back, especially after your recent holiday. Where did you go?
I went to Greece.
Really?
I brought back one of those Greek urns.
What's a Greek urn?
About £40 a week.
Ah! Okay, that's a wrap.